Hello there. This is just a test from our laboratory here. It is a cigar box guitar. First non-wood one. This is more somewhere between a cardboard and a pressed wood box, I'd say. But I'd inherited a 15-inch ukulele neck and finished that off with the chrome tuners and bone nut. It was a ukulele nut, so we lowered that or made the nut adjustments. Pickups. Betty had a belt, and I've been using those nice metal pieces off the belt. And with the normal pickups that we've been using, I just have the tone knob inside. This has just the one volume on it. And a couple labels on it still to get off, but man, I'm really liking this one. It's very tuned to an open D, D, A, D, F sharp. Fun.